today we're going to talk about what makes our boat a sailboat.